Anybody out there?
Barrett! I think I hear him up ahead.
Hey! Can anybody hear me?
Here goes.
And push! It was us. We did this.
No. You can't think like that. Whatever came before, it was Shinra that pulled the trigger today. Am I right?
Barrett, Marlene's fine.
Huh?
Aerith found her.
Aerith? Is that the girl they took?
Yeah. That's her.
Hmm.
The hell's going on?
I asked Aerith to find Marlene and take her somewhere safe.
And she did. You sure? Hey, where are you going?
How could this happen?
I didn't really think that... What the hell is going on?
Wasn't an accident.
I said, where you going?
Aerith's house. It's in the Sector 5 slums.
And that's where Marlene is?
Where we hope she is.
Tell me she is. Give me something to hang on to. Even if she's not, I won't blame you for it, I swear. Who am I kidding? I'd probably try to tear your head off.
Hey, Tifa. Know anything about ancients?
I know I've heard of them, at least.
They come up in planetology books. Meant to be the original steward of the planet. Could even commune with it, talk to it and stuff.
That must be why the Turks wanted her so badly.
Within my veins flows the blood of ancients. This planet is my birthright. You have failed again, I see.
It's nothing. Let's go.
It's like there's a hole in the sky.
Damn, how much you had to drink?
Wait. Over there.
What the hell are they doing here?
Their jobs, probably. Just focus on seeing Marlene again. Nothing else.
You guys run into Jesse at the villa?
Yeah. Biggs, too. They were both in pretty bad shape.
Let me through, damn it. Let
but
me
Wedge wasn't up there with them. He got out.
All right.
Come on now. There's no need to be afraid. We're all...
I've been thinking, y'all. We gotta go find the others. If we don't look for them, who will?
Right.
Hey, Cloud. Gonna need your help with it, too.
Right.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This wasn't...
This is Sector 5, right? So where's this place you said Marlene is?
Where I think she is. It's a house on the other side of town.
Well, come on then. Pick up the pace.
I'm going as fast as you are.
I can't even imagine how it looks over there. I've seen disasters for a lifetime.
hours in morning, following
anywhere. It doesn't feel like it.
That's the house.
Marlene! Marlene! Where's Marlene? Is she here?
Barrett!
Sorry, I'm Barrett. Marlene's my little girl. Marlene, she's got short hair. She's cute as a button, with the heart of an angel. She was wearing, pink. She was wearing a
she's
pink dress today.
She's sleeping upstairs.
Huh? Oh.
I said she's sleeping.
I want to see her too. Come on, let's go look in on her.
Keep it down. Don't wake her.
Marlene, my baby. Thank God.
Shinra has my daughter now.
I'm sorry.
No, I'm the one who asked her to go get Marlene. We'd only just met, but she was so kind and helpful. I took advantage of her.
It's not your fault. It was only a matter of time before she ended up back there.
Because she's an ancient. That it?
So she told you about that. She must trust you all a great deal. Yes, Aerith is an ancient. Probably the last one living. She's not my daughter. Not by blood, I mean. If that's what you were wondering. About 15 years ago. My husband, he'd been shipped off to fight on the front lines. But then I received a letter saying he'd be home for a bit. So when the day came, I went to the station to meet him. But he didn't come. I couldn't help fearing the worst, even then. But I told myself his leave must have been postponed, that he'd been delayed. Every day I went, to wait and to pray. And that's how I met her, her and her mother. I thought maybe they'd run away from Wall Market, or that they were topsiders fallen on hard times. I'd seen that sort of thing a lot. Take Aerith somewhere safe. Those were her mother's dying words.
My husband had been away for so long, and I was lonely. So I convinced myself the safest place for the girl was with me. It took no time at all for her to start feeling like family. She was a real chatterbox. She told me strange stories. Like how she and her mother had escaped from some sort of facility. And how she wasn't sad because her mother had just returned to their planet.
Their planet, huh? Yeah, that sounds about right.
I didn't understand any of it at the time. When I asked if she meant one in the sky, she said no. This one, right here. I mean, what can you say to that?
Mommy, don't be sad.
That's what she said to me one day, out of the blue. So I asked her, what's wrong?
A man you really, really loved just died. His heart came a long way to say goodbye. But he couldn't stay because he had to return to the planet.
I didn't believe her, of course. And then, a few days later, I received a letter saying my husband had been killed in action. Things like that, she'd just know. It was a lot to deal with, but we were happy. And then came the knock.
Coming! No! Go away!
Aerith, you know you're not just any little girl. You're a descendant of the ancients.
I had no idea what he meant, so I said, who are the ancients?
They were the original stewards of the planet, whose boundless knowledge and wisdom shall guide us to the promised land. Some believe the promised land to be a myth, others an allegory of sorts. But we take the words of the scriptures at face value and believe it to be quite real. Which is why Shinra would like very much for Aerith to help
You're
us-
You're wrong! I'm not an ancient!
But Aerith, even when you're all alone, don't you hear voices whispering secrets?
No, never!
But all three of us knew that wasn't true. That man knew exactly who Aerith was, where she'd come from, and what she could do.
They knew where she was, but they didn't just take her? Doesn't sound like the Turks I know.
She had to come willingly, otherwise it wouldn't work, they said. That's why, even if they did take her away, I'm sure she's still being treated like a guest. And that they'll send her straight back home, once they get what they need.
I doubt it.
You're not planning anything, are you? Don't make things worse than they already are. If I lost her, too, I don't know if I could ever. Just don't.
Cloud, maybe she's right about this. Maybe they'll let Aerith go when it's all over. Maybe we'd be better off waiting a little while.
Let's head back to Sector 7. Got things to take care of. Like checking up on the bar.
Yeah.
Okay.
The main entrance to Sector 7 is buried under rubble now. So how are we supposed to get back inside?
Underground passage in the park.
Ah, good plan.
But how do we get to the park?
I know another way to get there. Aerith showed me before.
This ancient girl knows her stuff. Didn't mean anything by it.
My ears are still ringing from it.
This kind of thing isn't supposed to happen.
Over there.
Let's keep moving.
There, that way. We'll have to fight our way through. But it's our only shot. Take him out.
There! Worked up a good sweat.
Let's go. finish this.
Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
Keep it up.
There's monsters everywhere. Take us straight to the Sector 5 slums.
Emma! You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad.
You find your friends?
It's a miracle anyway.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there. Best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I could use some fresh air.
Damn it! I still can't believe this happened.
Was a lot closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge!
Make room!
Mara!
You're alive!
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you!
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay.
First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody out there? If you can hear me, say something!
I take it that little Marlene safe and sound?
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey! Hey!
Tifa.
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? One, two, three!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are! This place reeks of shit.
Wedge?
Wedge! Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. Wedge, hang in there. Like that! Oh. Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! Huh! You really wanna throw down with me? Suck on this! Ain't no thing! Oh, we're done! How long it take him to build all this beneath our feet? We're not going down without a fight. Ooh, gotta love it. Can't you believe it? Man, you'd think they dug halfway to hell. You really want to throw down with me? Suck on this, ain't no thing. Huh, and don't come back. Thank you. ain't got nothing on me! Suck on this! Just no escape in the mist there. Find Wedge. Come on.
But did you just shoot your way in here?
Well, yeah. Worth it, didn't it? Can't you sleep in? Check out this shit right here!
It's over!
Suck! Oh, look now, but it's about to get real!
Yeah, you have it!
I gotta climb another damn ladder. Tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his death.
We should treat him like his place.
Check out this shit right here! And there you have it! Nothing we can't handle!
Gotta work together!
Ain't no thing! Joke on it, asshole! How'd you like that? Nothing's gonna stop!
You would say that.
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure? Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. What is this? Barret!
Like this. got some fight left in you. You're up.
Don't give up. I can't. I won't.
And you giving me orders? Hell yeah! So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who can leave that kind of mess.
Cloud?
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
I want you to take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
They've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. Stop now. They'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight.